everybody, it's Wednesday today. I haven't done a inspirational or motivation vlog for a while, which is pretty bad of me, I guess. I've been pretty busy. Today, stop being afraid of what could go wrong and think of what could go right. Ha! Do you want to read that again? Stop being afraid of what could go wrong and think about what could go right. Well, that's true, isn't it? Well, I mean, it's a bit silly, really, thinking what could go wrong all the time. It's what's going to go right is the important thing. Anyway, guys, I bought a new Apple TV today. I had one of the old ones, but I just bought one of the new ones. It's pretty quick. It's got a really snazzy remote here, as you can see. It's pretty good. I've got to do some more stuff on it. But anyway, I'm off to Berlin on Sunday to a fashion show. We've got an exhibition there with Jason. So we're going to have fun there. Got an Airbnb for a week. So if I don't speak to you before then, I'll see you then. But I hope we'll speak before that. Okay, bye for now.